Hey everybody, it's another Monday. Welcome back. Like we talked about at the end of last video, we're mostly going to be focusing on preparing for our trip to PGA West for the next couple of weeks. So we're going to the sim today. Lots of good connected feels, good club path thoughts, and we might do a little chipping and putting, but we're going to focus on that a lot tomorrow. And yeah, see you guys later. Hey everybody, what's up? Happy Wednesday. We're back out at the course again at Moshaloo. Just practicing off the grass, and I'm trying to get as much time on course as I can before we go on our trip. But you know, I got to save money too, so it's a little bit of a balance. But yeah, I'll check in with you guys at the end, let you guys know what we score, and yeah, I'll see you guys. Hey guys, I'm on the last hole now. It started raining a little bit. It wasn't raining the whole round, and then it just started raining on the second to last hole, but it's on and off, so that's fine. We've actually been playing okay. Our striking hasn't been as good, but our putting's been better, our chipping's been better, and our score's a little better. So yeah, it's been super fun today. Going home after this, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow or Friday. Hey guys, it's Friday. I just got off of work. I wasn't able to get any sim sessions yesterday or today. And then this weekend's supposed to be like cold and rainy again, which is a big bummer. But I didn't want to lose any progress. So I got some materials like a couple weeks ago to make a putting green, and I just hadn't done it. And I decided to finally put it together. So I'll show some clips of me practicing on it, but it's pretty good. I got some like artificial turf, and I can kind of chip off of it. I got some plastic practice balls, and I can use some real balls and maybe chip to a target, like a short target, just to practice that a little bit. But you know, I got like 2 weeks until I go on this trip now, so it's getting closer and closer, so I gotta keep practicing. I think I should have one more lesson coming up before I go. But yeah, that's all I kind of got for you guys this week. I'll see you guys Monday, and until then, shmack 'em straight, bogeys are better, and peace out.